Here we have AND gate. It has two input. Okay, we have A and B input, and here our output. Now A and B is 0, the output is 0. If the A is 1 and B is 0, the output is 0. If A is 0, B is 1, still the output is 0. But if A and B is 1 and 1, the output will be 1. Okay, so let's repeat it again. 0, 0, output is 0. 1, 0, still 0. 0, 1, the output is 0. But if both input is 1, the output will be 1. So that's the behavior of our AND gate.